zone. Alright,
you got the mic?
Yep, I got the mic. Oh, looks like we got another Fire Emblem character. So we have another Wario versus Fire Emblem, but this time with a more of a little bit more of a powerhouse than a speedster. I definitely can definitely match Wario's strength with his own. And yeah, if Wario wants to win this, he's gonna have to play a little bit more defensively than last time. Oh. There we go. Yeah. Like I just, it's still early game, so this could be anyone's game. And this is only the first match, but we're seeing pretty good plays right now. Oh. Oh, nice grab. Forward throw, yeah. It looks like the Wop's about to be ready. Oh, but he got punished. Oh, up tilt. Oh, side B. Nice shield. Yeah. Oh, the wolf blocked the second KO. And then, the thing I love about Ike is, with Mark, he has speed on his hand, but he doesn't hit as hard. But Ike... Oh, Ike's gonna be able to make it, and he even gets the ace off onto Wario. That would have definitely been fair. But, and Ike is a little bit less versatile, but makes up for it in his strength and the fact that he's a little bit more heavier than Mark. But it's not. Yeah. Oh, that was the other one. Yeah. Oh, there goes the side B. That was barely making it. There's another chomp. Oh, Wario walked. Oh, he's gone. Going into the second match.
Oh, he was going for the bottom too, but
see, the thing that most people need to remember about Ike is that while it's not as reliable, the eruption can be very saving, especially when it comes to the opponents in the air. If we see Ike use eruption more often, it could be a little bit more of a game changer, especially if he uses it right. We also get another upbeat. Oh. Some forward tilts. Oh, he barely missed it, got punished. Oh, that was chomp by a bite. That was great. That was KO, sorry. Either way, it was still amazing, yes. And I believe Ike has a counter, doesn't he? If I see more counters here, it can play again. Like I said, with Rutgers, change the game, especially with how powerful Wario is. Oh, we got another ice match again. This is another very interesting match because, like I said with Mark, Ike is a very great swordsman. But who doesn't use as much speed as he does power. Whereas Wario, that was a great KO. And we got a little taunt there. Oh, whip the waft. But, oh, you there. Up air. That would have been a great combo. Oh. But, corruption just to whip it. But the thing that's most interesting about this is, again, it's a... The thing I love about this match again is one of those battles of distance versus short range, but now it's an actual like measurement of power too. He got the lopped off. So right now Wario has the advantage, but it's still a little bit of an early game. So anyone. one can win. And is it the finale or? That shield saved his life. Oh, we got an upbeat to recover. Oh, he drops down to do a forward air. We got another smash. Oh, and Aether to get rid of another stock. And if Wario can pull this through, he could possibly have a 3-0. Oh, he survived. That's a 3. That's a 3-0 actually.
No,
2-0. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Yeah. Bleh. All right.
So that's
2-0.
So that's.
I guess.